Education news. University of Wisconsin schools may soon be asking graduate students to pay more in tuition. The proposal would affect eight UW colleges, including Green Bay and Oshkosh. Graduate students at UWGB would see the largest increase, with resident grads paying $200 more and non-residents paying over $400 more. Tuition for some specialty graduate programs would also increase, including business programs at UW-Oshkosh. UW officials are expected to vote on the proposal on Friday.